So the 24 step after Brush Knee Push, we're going into Old Man Plays Guitar. So we've finished doing, keep going to long style, so stepping in, Brush Knee Push. So to go into Old Man Plays Guitar, I'm going to draw my right leg up half a step as I sink back. My left hand's going to come up. I'm going to go to Old Man Plays Guitar. So my right hand's in line with my left elbow. My forearm of my left arm is almost parallel to the ground. The hand can be slightly thin, but you shouldn't be up here. So it should be down at this kind of angle. Okay, so I do it from the side. So brush knee up. I'm trying to think what I'm doing now. So brush knee left. Brush knee left. Half a step up. So to do that step, I'm going to twist my hips to the right to draw my right foot in. As my weight sinks back, my left hand's going to come up. We'll change from toe stance to heel stance for my left foot. Okay, so my fingers aren't rigid, hands are relaxed, thumbs should be relaxed as well. So looking straight ahead, hip square. Okay, nice easy one to be getting on with. Hope the practice goes well.